we're going to come lay down to our back. Just make sure you're nice and comfortable in that nice neutral spine. So you've got that little curve in that middle back. Then make sure that tailbone's rested down. We're going to go have heels on the bar. Exhale, squeeze bottom, press back down to your hips. Your tummy comes in a little, but we're not lifting yet. Gently release. Exhale, squeeze bottom, press back down. And slowly release. Exhale, squeeze bottom, press back down. And gently release. Exhale, squeeze bottom, press back down. And gently release. Exhale, squeeze bottom, press back down. And gently release. Tummy one more again. Exhale, going up. Slowly rolling it down, all the way back to neutral. Then just take, so that would have been on all the heavy strings, sorry. Then we're gonna take all of them off, and we're just gonna have one and one and a half strings on. So depending on whether you've got colors, it'll be a blue and a yellow. So it's not too heavy. It's good for when you go like this. So if you feel like it's a little bit too heavy for your shoulder, make it a bit heavier, a bit lighter. Or if it's not heavy enough, then add a little bit. So we're gonna have those heels on the bar. Press your back down just a little. Then lift one leg into tabletop. Feel that tummy's on. Lift the other, so all the weight's on the hands now. Then we're gonna exhale, sweep hands to hips. And slowly coming back up. Now we're gonna curl chin towards chest. Exhale, curl up. Gently coming back. Now we're gonna sweep hands to hips. Turn palms to face hips. Gently go out to the T. Slowly back down. So that's the sequence we're gonna do. Turn palms to face down, gently coming up. So the first one was leg head down, sweep hands to hips. Gently coming up. Next one was curl head up. Gently coming back down. Next one, sweep hands to hips, leg head down. Turn palms to face hips, go out to the tip. Exhale, back down. Turn palms to face down. Gently coming up, so long without the head lift. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Inhale, slowly coming up. Now we're going to curl head up. Gently coming back. Gently sweep down. Turn palms to face hips, going to the tip. Exhale, back down. Turn palms to face down. Slowly coming up, push your brush. Exhale, back down, tummy's still on. Inhale, coming back up. Now we're going to curl head up. Gently going all the way back, rest head down. Now sweep hands to hips. Turn palm to face hips. Gently go down to the tip. Exhale, back down. Turn palms to face down. Gently coming up. Back to the start. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Gently coming up. Curling head up. Gently coming back. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Turn palms to face hips. Gently going out to the T. Exhale, back down. Still draw ribs together. Turn palms to face down. Gently coming up. Watch, not arching that back. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Gently coming up. Exhale, curl chin to chest. Gently coming back. Leave head down. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Turn palm to face hips. Gently go out to the T. Exhale, back down. Keep that tummy on. Palms face down. Gently coming up. Last cycle. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Gently coming up. Keep tummy on. Exhale, curl up. Gently going all the way back. Exhale, sweep hands to hips. Turn palm to face hips. Gently going out to the T. Exhale, back down. Turn palms to face down. Gently coming up. Resting feet back down. Then we're going to do one more at one. So just rest that back for a second. Then pull the weight back onto the hands. Have the heels on the bar. Press your back down just a little. Bring those legs up. Now we're going to go exhale, sweep hands to hips. Go curl head up. Turn palms to face hips. Gently go out to the T. Exhale, back down. Keep that tummy on. Inhale, going out to the T. Exhale, back down. Feet and knees are hip distance. Inhale, out. Curling up. Exhale, back down. Tummy's on. Inhale, out. Exhale, back down. Inhale, out. Exhale, back down. Inhale, out. Exhale, back down. Last three. Really control them. Turn palms to face down, gently coming all the way up, rest feet back down. Then we're going to hook the straps back on the shoulder rest. Then just add the springs back on. You're going to add a red and a blue. So I just leave one. If that feels too heavy, start by just taking the lightest one off, have a feel, and then if that's too light, then you put that one back on, or same, you can take a medium off. So have those heels on the bar, but have it enough so that you're not going to slip off, so enough grip. Figure hip distance. Watch you don't swing through the back as you try to push. We want to try and keep that nice neutral spine with the hips. So if you hold onto the side of your hips, you can feel that they haven't tipped like that. You want to try and keep them nice and neutral. Press that lower back just a millimetre down so you can feel your tummy switch on. So just poke just inside your hip bones and you can feel that T-zone activate. Then we're going to go exhale, push. Slowly coming in. Exhale, push, so it will be fairly heavy. Exhale, push, but if you don't feel like you can do all the sets, then just back it up a little. And then as you've done this one a couple of times, you'll be able to add more weight. If it hurts your shoulders, it just shuffle down a little bit. Press your body into the carriage a little bit. Press your back down a bit, tummy's on. Exhale, push, that'll stop you from sliding up as much. But you will press up against it a little. Exhale, push. If it hurts through your knees, back off the weight a little bit. Just take one of those springs off. Make sure you feel those hips, that T-zone activates, that bottom's still down. That'll make you use those glutes as you push out. Now you feel the glutes, then quads. Last one. And rest for a second. Slide those heels out to the outside edge. Toes are on the 45, so your toes will, the middle toes will line up with the middle of your knee. So as you push out, you'll see those toes line up as you come back in with those middle toes. Exhale, push. Hips are nice and neutral. Lock those knees. Keep a little bend in them at the end. Then we're going to bring the toes down onto the bar. Have the toes a little bit wider than the hips, and then swing your heels out a bit so those knees touch. Then we're going to go exhale, gently pushing out. still not tipping through those hips. Get that tummy flattened with that breath. Last two. Do two more. Gently coming in, touch knees. Gently coming in, touching knees. Then slide those feet hip distance again. Bring the hands down beside you. Bring the right leg into tabletop. So pushing with that left. Exhale, push. Gently back in. Exhale, push. Slow and controlled in. Exhale, push. Slow and controlled in. Exhale, push. Gently back in. Exhale, push. Gently back in. Coming back in, resting back down. Then we're going to swap legs. So make sure you're nice and even. You might need to shock down a bit for those shocks. Then bring that left leg up. Exhale, push. Just do the best you can, legs on the bar. Exhale, push. Gently coming in. Exhale, push. Slow and controlled in. Tummy's on. Keeping that bottom down. Lower tummy's on, just with a little gap in the middle back, that nice neutral spine. Now we're going to push and extend. Inhale back in, extend over the bar. Exhale, push, bend that knee back in. Tummy's on. Do the best you can. Use that breath. Last three. Coming back in, resting down for the rock. And then just rest there for a second. Then on the next one, we're just going to take all those springs off. So just come sitting up. When you take all the springs off, you'll roll really easy. Just be careful. Then you're going to roll out a little bit. Bring one leg down. And just slide that leg down to where you can. And you're going to feel a stretch all through the front of that quad. If you need to make it stretch, stronger, you can roll in a little, that's going to drag that foot back a bit. Just keep that rib tip connection so you don't arch that back and feel it in that lower back. It's really stretching through the front of that leg. Use that left leg to drag it a little. swap sides. So feet hip distance. Then line this knee and ankle up. Gently sink down. If you want to do the first one with the holding onto that rail, then you'll exhale, push up. So you can keep the hands down like that. You just go down, push through that heel to come back up. Or if you come up, arms are out. Nice long spine. Inhale, going down. Exhale, push up. Inhale, sinking down. Exhale, pushing up. Inhale, sink into that front knee. Push through that front heel to come up. Inhale, going down. Exhale, push up. Inhale, down. Exhale, push up. Inhale, sink down. Reverse, bring that chest forward. That gives more weight. Now push through that heel, coming back up. Inhale, sink down. Exhale, push through that right heel. Try to keep the arch of your foot up. Watch it roll in on that foot. Exhale, push up. Inhale, sink down. Exhale, push up. Inhale, sink down. Exhale, push up. Inhale, sink down. Exhale, slowly pushing up. Last two. bring that up. Taking that box off. Then just bring the rail down. So it's going to be like that. Add it on one medium spring. Bring that foot up. If you've got the blue and yellow, it's going to be a blue spring. Gently straight. Try to keep this knee and hip in line. Now straighten that front leg. Watch that heel isn't drawn down too much and it's all calf. Put that there and fold that body forward so it's all down the back of the leg. Two breaths there, tummy's on. Watch those hips haven't leaned out to the left. Try and draw the hips into centre. You'll feel more down the hamstring. Then gently coming back in. Then swapping legs. Then coming back. Watch you're not leaning right out on this hip. Try and have that knee and hip in line. Then it won't be as much up in the back. It'll be more down the back of that leg. Tummy's on. Need to go onto fingers you can. Try and straighten this leg the best you can. Watch that head's not hanging too far. It's in line with the spine. Then gently coming back in. Then coming sitting in mermaid. So facing this way first. So sitting into mermaid. Sitting up nice and tall. Trying to sit into the glutes the best you can and have those hips facing forward. Shoulders are down and back. So shoulder blades come together. That chest is a little lifted. Watch those shoulders are up here. Try and relax them down. Then exhale going over. Nice stretch through the side body. Inhale, slowly coming up. Exhale, slowly going over. Watch the shoulders not up around the ear. Try and relax it down. Inhale, gently coming up. Exhale, going over. Gently coming up. Exhale, going over. Gently coming up. Then you're also